RPG Chick back with another awesome, etc. installment of Let's Play The Whispered World Blind. We're here in Ruben's home. He's trying to sleep, but we're not going to let him sleep. We're going to look at everything in here, including his pet crocodile, alligator. Always getting him mixed up. Look.
There's a saying, his bark is worse than his bite, but this dog doesn't even bark.
It's not a dog, and I'm sure it does bite.
What breed is this?
Kerrick is a croc-hound, or a child chewer, as they are often called.
Oh, child chewer, yeah, I'm sure.
I'd rather not pet him. I like my hand where it is, at the end of my arm.
Chair.
This chair is obviously just an ornament, and it mocks the visitors who are forced to stand. Who is the chair for?
That's where Bando sits when I'm dictating his chores. For example, at which spot in the lake he's supposed to drown curious children?
He wouldn't do that.
What do you think you are doing?
I just wanted to sit down for a moment.
But not there. This chair is an antique.
So where do your visitors sit?
In their boats, rowing home.
Bando sits there. Is that the door or the window?
Let's see what time it is. Just as I thought, it's probably too late already. What's with all these clocks?
I like to write down the exact time I have a troublemaker thrown into the pearl press.
This guy's got a one-track mind.
Don't touch my valuable furniture. These are all collector's items.
Even this pig's head?
It bears a certain resemblance to Ben. Is that a bust of your mother?
No. That's the head of our last visitor.
What did he do wrong?
He insulted my mother. Don't touch my valuable furniture. These are all collector's items.
A globe.
The scholars call our world Silentia. I call it the Horde of Futility.
The Horde of Futility?
Why do you have a globe when there's no way to get off this island?
Just to depress curious clowns.
It sure works well.
Anyone can depress Sadwick.
Why do you have a globe?
Just to...
It sure works.
Don't touch my valuable fern. These are...
Yeah, collector's items.
I once heard that you can't save the world from your desk, but you can't push it over the brink of existence either.
What does that mean?
Such small hands and such a big desk.
Such short legs and such a big mouth. Don't touch my knees.
A bear.
That's not in the least as bad as my life. What kind of animal is this?
One that eats curious clowns. Don't touch these.
Yeah. Paintings.
Somebody has painted pictures of the whole island. I can hardly make out the signature. But I think it says Marquis de Hugue. What's the deal with all these paintings?
They remind me of how idyllic the island was before you appeared.
Such a sweet man.
Don't touch my valuables.
Somebody has paid. I can hardly think.
Same thing for all.
What's the deal with?
They remind me. Hey, where do you think you're going, fellow?
Oh, I thought I'd have a look around upstairs.
You'd better forget about that. Nobody's nosing around my private chambers. Understood?
Actually, I was just trying to look at this.
What's the deal?
They remind. Don't touch these are-
Somebody has packing hardly, but I think it- What's the deal with-
They re-
Yeah, we just make sure.
Don't touch these are-
Somebody has packing hard, I think- What's the deal with-
They remind- Don't touch my valuable fur- These are- Hey!
Oh, I-
You know, but-
Alright, so, that's everything. kill.
Hey, that looks like factory property. I hope you're not running about stealing things.
No, just homicide.
It must be a coincidence.
God help you if you do. I'm watching you. Will you stop messing around with my furniture? These are all I wouldn't tease Carrick if I were you. Children's hands are his favorite treat. Will you stop? These are
a bear, is not furniture.
My wooden children. Will you stop? These are. What am I supposed to do with that? Why are you wasting my time?
You're supposed to build yourself a grave and jump in it.
Will you stop? These are. Hey, that looks like factory property.
I know.
God. Hey,
I know.
God help.
Everything looks like factory property to you.
My will.
Yeah.
Look here, Spot. A playmate for you. You're such a coward. Do you always have to embarrass me?
Hey! Call back your pet. He'll probably singe all my furniture. Hey! Call back your pet. It's drooling all over my rug.
Look here, you're such a... Do you always...
Try this.
Hey! Call back your pet. It's Drew.
Look here, Spot. You're such a cat. You always have.
You go upstairs. I can't do that? No, he won't. I can't stop him.
Hey!
Oh, I.
Nope!
Okay, I don't think there's much we can do around here. We can really go out the window, though?
I'd rather not. Ruben wouldn't want me using the window as a back door, and I guess.
Alright. Done in here for now.
Candle isn't burning anymore. Extinguish.
Okay, so that's the locked thing, but we can go this way. Oh boy, dark time. Flint!
Look at that. This flint has a very sharp edge. It could come in useful later, maybe. Looks like a flint and feels like a flint. I'll just assume it's firm to the bite without trying.
Okay, got that. A wheel?
A wheel? What could it be for? No, that is not a toothed wheel. Ha!
Get a hold of yourself. He starts crying.
Nothing. To make that work, the factory has to be running first, obviously.
Yeah. Display. We can barely see in the dark.
The display is turned off. I can't make any sense of it. Except, perhaps, that any further inquiry is a waste of time. I'd better ask somebody who knows these things. Even better, I'd ignore them and focus on my task. I shouldn't mess around with things I know nothing about, which means I should reduce my messing around in general.
That's no fun.
The display is turned off. I can't make an except. I'd better ask some even better. I shouldn't mess, which means
another display.
The display I can't accept, perhaps. I'd better ask even. I shouldn't mess, which means
to make
the
sure.
Display I can't accept.
You never know if we'll have one display that will just turn on or something.
I'd better ask some even better. I shouldn't mess, which means.
Okay, what else? Oh, they're just displays and a wheel.
That's not necessary. I can easily manipulate it with my bare hands. I can't use it like that. I guess they're just here to impress people who don't know anything about factories. That's not necessary.
Yeah. What do you think, Spot?
Spot can't help me with this. It has nothing to do with either indigestion. Spot doesn't seem to be impressed. You can tell how little he knows about these things. Not that I know a lot, but still enough that I can see it's impressive.
Do we need him to be lit? We're here? Oh, I can barely see him. Where else can we go? Let's go ask Bando about some of this stuff.
Hi again.
Oh, it's you again. What else can I do for you?
Oh, I can't ask him?
See you later.
Yeah, but be not like me.
What? Where? Who dares to disturb my well-deserved sleep?
Me again.
Hi again.
Oh, it's you again? What else do you want?
I can't ask him about anything.
See you later.
Exactly. Just let me.
Alright. Now this one's locked.
Locked. Hello? Anybody home? I wonder if that's where Kalita lives.
Kalita is the island. Let's chop down the door.
No. All that's missing is the key. Nothing else.
We can't get the key. Bando is guarding it.
No. Nothing else.
Can we use the hook?
No, nothing.
Alright, I figure we could use the hook and the lock now.
Well, no. The hook is pointy enough.
Yeah.
The shovel is broken. I can't do much. No.
I think we use that axe to get out, though. And make ourselves a fixed shovel. A proper shovel. Well,
here we go.
Okay.
Great. The pole is broken and I have sore muscles. I wonder what I can come up with next.
Just from that?
I never wanted to be a clown. I wanted to be a lumberjack. Or a taster in a poison factory.
What?
I wish I were a beaver and I'd have better things. Fits perfectly. I should savor this moment of triumph. The heck. There it went.
Huh? Okay, so we've got a fixed shovel.
I hope that'll do.
I don't know what we need to use it for, but...
I just assume it's firm to the bite without trying. This statue has probably been here for several hundred untouched, and that's the way. No, I don't want to destroy it. It reminds me of my mother's grave.
Okay. You and your mother's grave. So limiting. Let me get this rope.
No. The axe is much too heavy. Talented as I am, I'll make the whole bridge collapse. I think I could make something out of this. If I could only detach the rope somehow.
That's what I'm trying to do, buddy.
The shovel's edge is too dull to cut through the rope. I need something sharper. No, I need a rope for the bell. Like in The Ringer Rang the Bell with the Bell Rope. I've never even heard of a bell shovel. No, I need like in the, I've never heard of a bell axe.
Bell axe.
There's nothing to lean it against, I'm afraid. No, I need a rope for the bell. Like in the, I've never heard of a bell hook.
So go one more time, I never heard of a bell flint?
No, I need like in I've never heard of a bell flint.
So now that we've got a full shovel, what can we do with it?
No, all that's missing is the key, nothing else.
Let's show it to Bando. Oops. I don't think we ever showed Bando, our pet.
Can you make use of the shovel?
Not right now. The factory has been shut down. I won't be shoveling coal anytime soon. I don't want to say anything, but, your dog's on fire.
That's Spot. He's a caterpillar.
Well... In that case, please make sure he doesn't go near the drapes. Oh, how cute. A kitty.
That's Spot.
Huh.
He's a caterpillar.
Hmm. Does he catch mice?
No, but sometimes he plays hide and seek with them under the trailer.
Too bad.
Hmm.
Watch out. Your balloon is about to fly away.
That's not a balloon. That's Spot. He's a caterpillar.
Oh, yeah? What does he like to eat?
Well, the usual. Water, fire dragons, royal artifacts.
Yep, the usual. We need to distract him so we can get this key.
Can you make use of this?
I wouldn't know what for. All the jobs have been done.
I want to ask him about those displays.
No, that doesn't need to be repaired.
Hmm. That's wind making all that noise. I don't know what to do with this stuff.
Hmm? What? Who?
Hi again.
Oh, what else?
She...
Exactly. Just let me... Hey! That... I...
No.
God... My wooden children's head.
I don't know what to do here. Or anywhere. I don't have anything else. Hold on. Got an idea with the ladder. Not sure what we're up to.
Seems to stand rather solid. I wish I knew what I'm doing here.
So do I.
Hello? Ruben? He seems to be asleep.
Cool, so we could sneak. We have to distract his crocodile, too. Oh. I wanted to climb it by doing that.
He's sleeping the sleep of the unjust. He's sleeping the sleep. He's sleeping the sleep. There's a saying, but this dog. Go to sleep, little doggy. Good little doggy. I'd rather not pet him. I like my hand where it is. At the end of my arm.
Okay. So now we can do things like kill him with the axe.
We mustn't wake Ruben.
Maybe wake up dead.
No way. I can imagine better ways to die than to be torn apart by a croc-hound. And this wouldn't even be in the top 100. Ruben would protest if I dragged it out of here. My back would, too.
Hmm.
If I burgled his room, I should steal something of value. Not this kind of bric-a-brac.
Our collector's items.
Jeez, even in his sleep.
Ruben would protest if I dragged it out of here. My back. If I burgled this room, not this.
Yeah, we don't need to hear that every time. Let's look in his desk.
Ruben would protest my back.
I want to bring it out of here. I want to open it.
Ruben would protest my. If I burgled, not this.
I assume it'd be that for everything. All that, let's go upstairs.
Uh-oh.
It's barking like a dog.
What? Where? What's going on here? What are you sneaking about for? And why didn't the bell on the door ring?
It's broken.
But it did. You were just too fast asleep.
Oh, yeah? Well, it won't happen again. I have my eyes everywhere.
Nah.
See you later.
Exactly.
Just let me.
Okay, you have to play with him.
Look here, Spot. A playmate for you. You're such a coward. You always have to embarrass me.
He's not gonna play with him, is he?
Look here, Spot. A playmate for you. You're such a... You always...
Hook?
No way! I can imagine.
Flint?
No way! I can imagine this would.
How do I distract the Croc-Hound? What item would we need? Huh.
Hmm? What? Where? Who dare?
Just leaving.
Hi again.
Oh, it's you again? What else do you want?
See you later.
Exactly. Just let me.
I was just trying to leave. let's see if we can ask him anything.
Hi again.
Oh, it's you again. What else?
No. Wow.
See you later.
Yeah, later. But please, not like me.
Huh.
I'd better leave it. My flower and said.
Huh. Well, I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna sign off here, guys. I gotta mess around. I gotta figure out. We're either missing an item, or we haven't been somewhere, or something. But we need to distract, or otherwise keep that, Croc-Hound thing asleep. So, see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.